tonight, we have gathered here as a community to make a positive difference in the life of those in need.